What's good, YouTube? It's your boys, Aaron Shy. Back at again with another reaction video. Today we got Skinny from the 9, Back When I Was Broke, the official music video. That's dope. I like what niggas talk about when they was broke. I wish I could go back. Well, shit, I could. Go back and be like, hey, y'all remember me? You remember when you didn't know that I was on the schedule and I still worked here? So you didn't give me my little 20 cent raise when I was making $8 an hour and to pay for my apartment? Yeah. Shut the fuck up, I come through, I'm like, I'm slicing everything, fuck them niggas. But yeah, aside from that, I don't know too much from Skinny from the 9. The niggas whole, he just bunched his whole name up. He said, fuck all that extra space. It's 100 limit on the video. So I'm just bunching all Skinny from the 9 on the shit all together. I don't know too much on him. Y'all gonna have to put me on game on him. So let's get into the video. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram too.
That's your life too, you know what I'm saying? Everybody doubted you. Nobody wanted to fuck with you when you was broke. And then bang, you got all this money. Everybody okay. Wanna come around you. Ex-girlfriends, ex-friends, everybody wanna come around you. And I know everybody can relate to that. And it's just, that's like my underdog song. Like that's the song that they're gonna play like all the time.
I gotta pause it right there. You see that right there? Now that may sound extremely amazing. You're like, oh wow. First of all, she got another version. Spot that at 29 seconds. But all those women in your bed. I don't want all you bitches in my bed. Get the fuck out of my bed. You can go sleep in another bed. But imagine that, seven women. And I don't know if you with one woman, okay. So they gonna take your covers. They all gonna be fighting for covers. One will take all of your covers. Seven of them motherfuckers, they will take every single strain of that comforter that you have on your bed. You will not have a bed. And not to mention the makeup is just gonna be all over your motherfucking pillows, everything. You're just gonna be like, yo, get the fuck out my house. Yeah, that's the side they don't let you know. That nigga said, fuck the bullshit. I see you, Skinny from the 9. I like the fact that this man said, if you want me to sponsor your shit in the video, you have to pay. You'll notice, I'm pretty sure he had the Rolls Royce Jane. He had that covered up. He got the alcohol he's sipping on covered up. And he said, ain't no free publicity. If you want that shit, you got to talk this money. Because a lot of people really give... Why the fuck do I have... Oh, yeah, I was wrestling them niggas. Fuck. I'm like, man, why I got all these cuts on me? But, fucking... What was I talking about? Oh, yeah, yeah. A lot of people will give free sponsorship to different companies if you really break it down. Like, Kanye was rocking polos. Boom. Polos going crazy and all that. Back then. Like, Jay-Z talking about Cristal. Boom. Cristal to end thing. Like, and these motherfuckers... they're like, oh, thanks for the publicity, but I am not associated with you guys whatsoever. They be on that fuckery like that. So, yeah, you blur all that shit out, man. Fuck it, man. I'll make them pay.
Now, little what I'm dreaming, now I'm gonna go. And now you mad. Sitting there like I got no boots. Nobody gives a fuck. Now that I got beans, everybody hit me up. Told them I'll make it. They didn't believe it. Sorry you missed out. Now I'm living what I'm dreaming. And my man was boots. Nobody gives a fuck. Now that I got beans, everybody hit me up. Told them I'll make it. They didn't believe it. Sorry you missed out. Now I'm living what I'm dreaming.
I see you skinny from the 9. I gotta fucking emphasize it. I got my brother LV skinny. Ah shit, I cut it off too soon. Yeah, man, I'm sleeping on skinny from the 9. I seen it and I was like, I should get to it. I'm gonna get to it. And then sure enough, I look and someone just commented, shout out to you. I can't think of the name. I'm sorry. I need to write it down. But I was just like, damn, has he dropped something new? And I'm looking, I'm like, damn, like, this nigga is really booming right now. Like, I see you, the progress, and then get money, man. I'm happy for him and all that. I do like the song though. Like, I love this song. Like, it's just it's an inspirational song. Cause a lot of people when they do like they talking about how they were broke, it'll be kind of like, it'll come off with like a Boosie vibe, like a little Boosie vibe, like kind of like y'all can picture what beat style I'm talking about, where it'll be kind of sad. While this one is kind of high energy, like a slight flex on them, but very energetic with it, which is something that I like. So if you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time, peace.